Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading King Lewd and the Maidservant Devotia, which I found here in the Mayor's House in Rivervale. King Lewd and the Maidservant Devotia by Jonas Schmid, Desperate Scholar. King Lewd, call all servants of the castle so that they rush, according to my wish, to help me out in my miserable condition. Valet. Very miserable, my majesty. Utterly miserable. King Lewd. Let the one who has created the pathless piece of junk be beheaded tomorrow. I want to see his head roll, look at his dead eyes, and abusively grin about his moribund face. This villain may not be allowed to get away just like that. As you wish, your majesty. As you order. He has brought shame upon his craft. I feel nothing but grief and utter rage for this charlatan. He was supposed to forge the king's armor, the glimmering royal plate. I have rewarded him with gold for this vicious piece of work. Behold, my valet, the harness will not open any more. The hinge is jammed. Oh, I can see very well what seems to be oppressing the king. I am oppressed by the jammed hinge, yet not only it oppresses my mind, it also oppresses the physical nature of my oh-so-comely body. The king's jewels are oppressively jammed by the jammed hinge. Now call the rest of the servants, so that they may unjam the miserable condition once and for all. Maidservant Devotia. Here I am, my great king. Devotia. Great King Lewd. Behold, servants, the hinge. My crotch is clamped. Valet. The king's glimmering crown jewels are cramped in their physical nature. Maidservant Devotia. My lord, quite invidious the situation is. Recently I polished the lance of the fair knight Exiberas, and my hands are still full of oil and grease. I would surely slip off trying to vent your chamber and to unjam the hinge. I cannot unjam it myself. I need a stranger's hand. Valet. Such a gruesome day. The bloodline is in danger. Who should be the childless king's heir if the jewels will not shine and be worthless after the unjamming? King Lewd. What are you talking, valet? You doubt the expedience of the royal gold? I will prove otherwise. Devotia. Yes, my great king? If I look at you, the cramping gets more severe, as if the room in which the crown jewels are stored was shrinking. Or the king's generosity and benevolence is growing while he is looking at his despicable maidservant. Listen, valet. Unexpectedly great my royal generosity becomes. Behold, the hinge. It is opening by itself. The bolts are bursting. The screws are flying, it is blowing apart, and the king's crown jewels are free. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, King Lewd, and the Maidservant Devotia.